Hi, today I will be teaching you how to make a simple house in Google Sketchup. I will be using the tools on the left side in the toolbar. First, take the rectangle tool and make a rectangle as big or as small as you want. Next, take the push and pull tool and pull the rectangle you just made up so it's 3D. Next, take the line tool and make a line from the middle of one side to the middle of the other side. Now, take the move tool and move the line you just made up. And that's your roof. Now, take the line tool and make a line from here to here. And from here to here. Now the windows are about to be made. Go to the side of the house where you want the windows to be. Take the rectangle tool and make a rectangle. Then take the offset tool and offset it. Now, do the exact same thing 3 more times. 1 more on this side of the house, and 2 more on the other side of the house. Almost done. If you want to do it faster, you can also duplicate the window by taking the mouse tool and highlighting the window, then taking the move tool and pressing control. There are your windows. Now the door is going to be made. Make a rectangle where the door is going to be. Next, go to the bottom of your house and offset it. Now lift the square you just made till it's shimmering and then let go. Now your house is hollow. All you need to do now is color your house and you're done. Sorry, that didn't count. If you want your windows to be hollow, just push them in and let them go when shimmering. Do the same thing to the rest. And now you're really done. If you have some spare time, you can make the house all fancy and crazy. You can even build your dream house. Oh, and by the way, I didn't make that car. I downloaded from the Google 3D warehouse. Go to File. And choose 3D warehouse and get models to get millions and millions of things that people have made on Google Sketchup. For an example, sports cars. There you have it. Tons of cars. Thank you for watching my presentation. Hopefully you learned a lot about Google Sketchup.